Laugh out loud, love a lot, and shop for what makes you happy.
Hey guys, Mandy here with Laugh Love Shop. If this is your first time joining me, welcome. This is a lifestyle channel, so on top of challenges like this, I also do beauty videos, hauls, home decor, DIYs, fashion videos, all kinds of things. So I hope you'll click subscribe and stick around for a while. If you feel so inclined, you can hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on the fun. And today, we're in my laundry room. Not so glamorous, but this is where I keep the boxes and bags for donating. So this is the one box challenge for the month of November, and I actually have this bag which has some clothing and shoes in it, both mine and my kids. I have this little box which has a set of Barbie things that my daughter and son do not play with, and then I also have this big box that my printer came in. And it has even more toys. And guys, it feels so good to get rid of toys. But guys, don't tell my kids because they will get stuff back out of it. So I gotta hide it until I can get it to the thrift store. I feel like especially with Christmas coming up, I am so excited to purge the kids' toys because you know they're gonna be getting more of them. We could not buy them anything for Christmas and they would still end up with twice as many toys as they had before Christmas. So that was kind of my main focus this month, was getting rid of toys. Obviously, I'm getting rid of some clothes and shoes as well. A couple of pants that were my son's that don't stay up on him. There's also a pair of shoes that don't fit my daughter anymore. And then just some of my clothes that just don't fit right after having my third baby. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up and I will talk to you next time. Bye.